What is up, everybody? This is Fame Prince.
Hello.
We are on our way. We're traveling with the metro to Wasteboards, our friends at Wasteboards, and we're gonna make our own board this time. Try to design something with a little piece of plastic.
A Fame Print board.
They said it's gonna be very difficult, but we'll see.
We're not going to back down from this challenge.
Yes. Join us on our adventures with this Fame Vlog Print stuff. We are such a vloggers right now.
Such vloggers.
Give it to me, baby. Baby. Yeah.
We entered the Wasteboard workshop, met up with Jonathan and discussed our game plan. Before we could go to work, we needed to readjust our design. These are the designs we made. And I think this one we just discussed is the most likely to work. So that's what we're going for. But you see all these intricate lines, that is not going to work. So what I'm doing now is creating a simple design to see if we can make this work.
We are searching for specific kind of caps that are made of the same plastic. It looks like it's one big pile of the same kind of plastic. It's actually a lot of different kinds of plastic. They melt at different temperatures, they connect differently. Some are stronger to make boards, some of them they will brittle, some of them will break easily. So we have to find these ones, and I have to find 10 more.
We blew up the design to make a real size reference. This guided us while placing the bottle caps. The edges of the bottle caps melt slower than the center, so we had to put on a second layer to fill in the gaps. Later on, we added the black lines. Our design is melted on top of a layer of smaller pieces of plastic. This makes the board super strong. Once out of the oven, it goes into a custom mold to give it its signature look.
bolts out. The bolts are stuck.
Inside here is our new board. In a couple of minutes, they're gonna open it up and we'll see how it turned out. End result. Still hot from the oven. It's the back. Super nice.
Okay, so we just finished our board and it's still hot on the inside, so before he can drill the holes in
for the trucks,
it needs
the wheels,
to cool down, but we still got this.
It's a little souvenir, and hopefully tomorrow we're gonna get the real board at the studio.
Our board is now at the studio. Jonathan just dropped it by. We wanted to film him coming in, but he all of a sudden he was there and we just started talking, and you know how it goes. But the board is here. And we just wanted to, especially, we wanted to thank the people from Wasteboards.
Thank you so much for helping us, for making this possible, for making this awesome board.
So we want to thank Jonathan, Sander and
Faye.
You guys helped us and give us a detailed look in how you make these boards, which was super awesome. We love making it, but now we have to do one final thing.
Ride it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Die kant op.
Let's go this way.